friends, next video in the exercise 6F the fourth one. Find the products of the following using the identity a plus b into a minus b is equal to a square minus b square. So the identity use panni kudutirukkuriya question solve panna porom. So question g paarenga, x square plus y square into x square minus y square. So eppadi irukna a plus b a minus b ingra form irukku. So first the form write pannidalam, a plus b into a minus b is equal to a square minus b square. Okay, well. So we x square plus y square, so x square plus y square into x square minus y square is equal to, so a term la irukku x square irukku, so in the a term square pandren minus b term la y square irukku, so y square whole square, that is so x square square panna x power 4 minus y square square panna y power 4. That's our answer. So next student, question h, 390 into 410. So 390 you 410 multiply pandrom, this is very important. So indha sums namak solve panna therinjikalam. So eppdi paarenga 390 na eppdi edukkanu paarenga, 390 is equal to 400 minus 10. So 390 ya 400 la irundhu 10 na subtract panikiren, and 410 is equal to 400 plus 10. So 390 ya 400 la irundhu 10 na subtract panikalam, 410 na 400 kuda 10 add panikalam. So the end of form is a plus b a minus b. So the term is same, a plus b a minus b is form. So now we will multiply 390 into 410. Multiply. So we will multiply 400 minus 10. So 400 minus 10 into, so 410 is 400 plus 10. So we will multiply. That is in the form of a plus b into a minus b. So a plus b into a minus b is equal to a square minus b square. So a plus b na 400 plus 10. A plus b 400 plus 10. 400 minus 10. So a plus b into a minus b. A plus b into a minus b is equal to, so a plus b na a irukke 400. So a square is 400 square minus b ingra place 10 irukke b square. So 400 square pandra. 4 4s are 16. So the 2 0 square panna 4 0 namak kedachirum. So 4 0 kedachirum. Minus 10 square panna 100. 10 square panna 100. So in the total la irukanga 1 10 is 100,000, 10,000 lakh. So 1,60,000 irukku. In the 1,60,000 la irundhu in the 100 matti veliya irukku paara. So 1,60,000 la irundhu 100 veliya irukku. Subtract pandravanga 1,60,000 la irundhu 100 is subtract panna pora, so subtract panni veliya eduthalam. So 0 0 subtract panna 0 inge 0, so 1 subtract panna mudiyadhu vera vandhu inge 5 a maarum, inge 9 inge 10 a irukum. So 10 la 1 pochina remaining 9, so here 9 5 1, so 159,900. So answer is 159,900. That is 390 into 390 into 410 is equal to 1,59,900. So next one, x plus 1 by x. X plus 1 by x into x minus 1 by x. So in the formula, a plus b, a minus b in the formula. So a plus b into a minus b is equal to a square minus b square. So in x plus 1 by x, x plus 1 by x into x minus 1 by x is equal to, so first term square pandra x square, second term enna term la irukku 1 by x irukku, so 1 by x square panikalam, 1 by x square. So next one, question j. So in the question parna same in the previous h question paathala adhe maari thaanga. So first 105 irukku, 105 100 plus 5 eduthukalam, and 95 is equal to 90 plus 5 write for law. So we are going to multiply this two number, that is 105 into 95 is equal to, better we can multiply 100 plus 5 is multiplied with the 90 plus 5. So 95 is actually 90 plus 5. So we can multiply this two number, 100 plus 5 is multiplied with the 90 plus 5. So this is the form of a plus b into a minus b. So a plus b into a minus b. So it's not 90, it's 100. 100 minus 5. 100 minus 5. So 100 minus b. So a plus b into a minus b in the form of 100 plus 5 100 minus 5 so a plus b a minus b so a plus b a minus b ங்கற ஃபார்ம் ரைட் ரிட்டன் so a plus b a minus b ஃபார்ம் ரைட் பண்ணலாமா a plus b into a minus b is equal to a square minus b square a square minus b square raise 100 plus 5 into 100 minus 5 is equal to a square that is 100 square minus b square that is 5 square is equal to so 100 square is 10,000 100 square is 10,000 minus 5 is 25 so 10,000 into 25 subtract பண்றேன் so 9,975 9,975 that is 105 into 95 is equal to 9,975 this answer இந்த வீடியோ என்ன பார்த்திருக்கோம்னா a plus b a minus b ஃபார்முலா யூஸ் பண்ணி 4 சம் சால்வ் பண்ணிருக்கோம் நெக்ஸ்ட் கிளாஸ் அடுத்த சம் பார்க்கலாம் தேங்க்யூ ஸ்டூடண்ட்ஸ்